Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you 3 different ways to turn your PS on and off. Let's start it. First, it can be powered on with the button on the PS itself. If I long press the power button, it can be switched off by this button as well. The next option is the controller. It can be switched on only with the PS button, as you can see. If, for some reason, you push this button accidentally at the bottom, there is a power button and the PS5 can be turned off, restarted, or set it to rest mode. Okay, I will log in. To switch off the PS5 with the controller, I need to push the PS button. At the bottom, I need to select the power button, then switch off the PS5 again. As you can see, there is the option to set it to rest mode or restart it as well. Finally, with a media remote, it can be switched on and off as well. I have made an unbox and setup video about it. If you are interested, I will add the link in the description below. The interesting part is, excluding the volume buttons, if I press any button on the media remote, the PS5 will turn on. It is important to mention that it does not turn on the controller, you need to switch it on manually. The media remote works just like the controller, so you can turn off the PS5 as I have showed you a few seconds ago. I hope you could learn something useful from this video, but if you have any questions, please write it in the comment section below. If you are enjoying the content and want to support the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and ring the notification bell so you won't miss out any of our new videos. Thank you.